crazy subscriber. This is Joking John 74 here, bringing us some more Black Ops 3 multiplayer beta in the background. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys do, make sure to leave a like in the video. So anyways, moving on to the main topic, which is about myself reaching 100 kills for the first time ever in Call of Duty history. Now, the closest I ever gotten to 100 kills was back in Black Ops 1, which was back in 2010 or 2011, when I was like ranking up in the top 30s and top 20s in both team deathmatch and domination. It was just total insanity back in the day. I was like the death, you know, of every enemy that I face out there, and it was just total insanity back in the day. And well, the highest record I've achieved in Black Ops 1 was actually 98 kills and 12 deaths. Since then, after Black Ops 1, we moved on to Modern Warfare 3. My highest kills in Modern Warfare 3 was actually 81. And then moving on to Black Ops 2, I actually achieved 92 kills with 17 deaths. I believe that gameplay is actually still online here in my YouTube channel. You might want to check it out, where I got 92 kills. Then moving on to the next game, which was Call of Duty Ghost. My highest amount of kills I achieved in that game was 78. I never even got to 80. Moving on to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, we ended up getting like around 81 kills. So it's been a while since I achieved 90 kills, and hopefully I do achieve it again here in Black Ops 3. But I'm telling you, I think I will achieve it in the first week of Black Ops 3, because I see so much potential in the weapons that are presented to us in this game. I mean, look at the CUDA, look at the VMP, look at the Vesper, look at the assault rifles, the four-round burst weapon. We have so much potential with all these weapons compared to the last 2 years. I mean, look at Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. They only had the ASM1 and the Bell available to you. The rest of the guns sucked. If you use them, you're pretty much gonna die right there and instantly. So seeing how much weapons are presented to us this year, I can see that we can have a variety, and also every time I pick up a random weapon in the battlefield, I can actually trust it and not just go into a dud mode like I did back in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, picking up an SN6 or some other random ass weapon like the MP11. So yeah, since I see so much potential with the weapons, with the maps, and some great combination with the kill streaks, I believe I will get 100 kills for the first time ever in Call of Duty history. I wish I could have achieved it back in Black Ops 1, but I'm telling you, I was 2 kills short. God damn it. You know, I called in like around 6 chopper gunners in that gameplay, and also like around a lot of dogs and, you know, blackbirds, and it was just total insanity back in the day. But ah man, just by 2 kills. Yeah, so that's my goal, guys. Hopefully I do get 100 kills. Once I do, I will teach you guys the strategies and tips on how to get it, and also the weapon that I'm using. So you know, I'm gonna teach you guys the best class setup for it, so you guys can use it too and achieve the greatest kills amount in a single game. So that is it. Subscribe for more. You guys want to see more Black Ops 3 gameplay.